I'm convinced, Mr. Chairman, the question of the mission and the destiny of the OAS, and inclusion thereof on the agenda at the request of the government of Venezuela, as well as on the initiative of Galaplas, the Secretary General, specifically under the point of revision of the Interbacan System of Cooperation for Development, certainly will constitute high points of the assembly which we are now beginning. In the field of foreign trade, Latin America has hitherto been unable to take full advantage of the possibilities offered to it in the form of intra-regional trade.